Good morning, students. Welcome to online classes. Now we will start today unit 10, that is haloalkane and haloarenes. What is haloalkane? All the four valencies of carbon, when attached with hydrogen, the compound formed is called as alkane. General formula of alkane is CnH2n plus 2. CnH2n plus 2. Add CH2 in CH4, next member of alkane group is formed. Such compound is called as methane. And again CH2, next member will be formed. A large chain will be formed. So, for representation, large number, all the members, including alkane group, R is attached in compound at the place of hydrogen. It is RCH3. R is equal to CH3, C2H5, C3H7, C4H9, C5H11. CnH2n plus 1, alkyl, it is called as alkyl, any alkyl group may be attached here. When one hydrogen or more than one hydrogen are replaced by halogen, that is ClBr and I, then the compound formed is called as haloalkane. One hydrogen is replaced by X or more than one hydrogen atoms are replaced by hydrogen. Hydrogen X is equal to F, Cl, Br and I. Anyone. X is called as halogens. Halogens means fluorine, chlorine, bromine and iodine. Similarly, when one hydrogen of benzene ring is replaced by any hydrogen, then the compound formed is called as haloarenes. One hydrogen is replaced from anywhere. Any problem to any student? As I think so, there will be no problem in haloalkane and haloarenes. Now, we classify haloalkanes and haloarenes on various modes, such as classification is on the basis of number of hydrogen atoms. Classification. Classification on the basis of number of hydrogen atoms. On the basis of number of halogen atoms, I have already explained that carbon containing hydrogen, and if one hydrogen is replaced by any halogen, then the compound formed is CH3X. only one hydrogen is replaced by halogen, so it is called as monohalogen derivative. Monohalogen means only one halogen. Monohalogen derivative. If here H is replaced by R, means any other alkane, then it is expressed as RCH2X. It is monohalogen derivative of alkane. When monohalogen derivatives again halogenated, then dihalogen derivatives are obtained. RCHX2. And again, on halogenation, it forms RCX3. It is trihalogen derivative. Dihalogen derivative. Trihalogen derivative. And so on, etc. On the basis of number of hydrogen displaced, substituted by number of halogens, halogens are called as mono, di, tri, and tetra, as well as penta, hexa, and so on. Now, similarly, in the case of aromatic compounds also, it is monohalogen derivative, and if two halogens are attached, it is called as dihalogen derivative. Dihalogen derivative. And trihalogen derivative, etc. And I think so there will be no problem in mono, di, and tri, tetra, etc. Next classification. Compound containing sp3cx bond. On the basis of compounds containing sp3CX bond. sp3CX bond, X is equal to fluorine, chlorine, and bromine. Already explained one time. This is the carbon and containing one halogen. All the other three valencies are attached with hydrogen. It is formed as CH3X, is it methyl halide. Now next one. One hydrogen is replaced, then the compound formed is called as primary haloalkane. Primary haloalkane. And if two hydrogen atoms are replaced. Then the compounds are formed, are called as secondary haloalkane. Now it is secondary haloalkane. And if all these three hydrogen atoms are replaced by alkyl group, then the compound formed is called as tertiary halogen derivative or tertiary haloalkanes. Any problem to any student? And I think so. There will be no problem to understand about primary, secondary, and tertiary. And now next one. These are the called as alkyl halides or haloalkanes. Next one, allylic halides. Next one, allylic halides. Second one, allylic halide. Allylic halide will be explained at next day. Allylic halide. It will be explained at next day. Thank you. Thank you very much.